Hi, my name is David Espinoza, and I am a primary care sports medicine physician here at TSAOG Orthopedics. While completing my family medicine residency program here in San Antonio, I had the privilege of taking care of many patients that had multiple comorbidities such as diabetes, high blood pressure, and high cholesterol. And after getting the chance to speak with my patients further and more in depth, there always seemed to be a reason or a cause as to why they stopped working out and exercising. So in turn, this is what inspired me to pursue primary care sports medicine so that I could help all my patients return to their game, because whether we think it or not, we're all athletes in our own way. In my practice, I see patients aged 8 years old and up for any non-operative, orthopedic, and sport-related musculoskeletal conditions. This may include any muscle or joint-related pain, excluding the neck and back. My special interests include any sport-related concussion management, orthobiologics, as well as ultrasound diagnostics and interventional procedures. So whether you're a high-end athlete, weekend warrior, or even injured yourself getting up off the couch, come see me at TSAOG Orthopedics.